Daddy, daddy, wake, wake, wake.
Yeah, so these bubbles, what you gotta do is kill enemies underneath them.
Just a little heads up, this is not my first time playing through these chapters. I have had to redo the recording because the audio in them has glitched.
The original Locust, the big ones, they're called Scions. They're in charge. They're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
They're growing an army.
Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
Thank you, Marcus. You're a fucking legend.
She just wants to sleep with Marcus. She's not fooling anyone.
No, she don't. Don't be rude. Oh, fuck me, you fuck bitch.
She tried to taste... No, she tried the younger model, which is me, and now she wants the older classic model.
Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Preferably before more scions break out.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, back up. I'll clear him out. There. Okay, Toby's incoming, and it sounds like a lot of troopers. Oh, that left a mess.
The part that still confuses me is how did he know that all these people were living underground? Like, is this not our home planet?
The
loader's took a shit.
Oh shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
Snatch! It's what we... forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing.
I'll shoot it. Where are you at, though? Get over here.
I got him.
Hi there. Hi.
Throwing grenades. That's where you came from.
We'll get Juby.
Good to go.
Down. It blew up. That's good.
And so is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
No, we're gonna have problems getting up there.
Swarm up ahead.
I took out the swarm though.
Oh,
you bitch. Get over here, I'm gonna shank you. Fuck you, Paddy. I'll just shank this guy then. Fuck you, Paddy. He man. Where's the torque bow? Did you just fucking break his leg?
You stand on the back of his leg, don't you? You need him off.
On fire?
On fire.
On fire is nice.
I got
fire.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down.
We did.
We're almost there.
We did, Daddy. He was a bad boy.
There's more up ahead.
Then get ready.
I am ready. Oh, apparently I wasn't ready. I lied.
I saved you.
Because someone killed him.
What did you want three for?
I just
want. Tell me, if you tell me you want these things, I'll stand back and watch and hold my hand. Seeing come by and stuff.
Another snatcher! Don't let it get you.
This whole goddamn.
Eat me, snatcher! I'm tasty. Use the saw blades on the snatcher. Not the little guys.
No.
Chainsaw him?
Let's get the hell out of here before any more show up.
Duck piss in here if you want
to.
Oh, yep.
I'm beside me.
I want that.
Juvies.
No one gives a shit about the juvies anymore.
Oh shit! Behind you!
But he also, I just noticed, said that he's... They're using us to grow an army. What are they growing an army for? To fight the rest of us? Or is there something else that we don't know about?
Sorry, run! Come on, go!
We're free!
This is our way back up.
Come on, son. You gotta get us out of here. Yes, Daddy, we're gonna go for sleigh ride. Santa Claus is coming. Thank
you. Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room? Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not.
It's never impossible.
Thank you.